Hello everybody, welcome to Joey Games, where I'm continuing to play Resident Evil Revelations 2, and today I'm playing the final episode, episode 4. So without further ado, let's jump right into it.
You're perfect. Six months from now, you're going to awaken as me. And the world is going to be very afraid. So good night, my darling. Sleep well. All this time wasted. My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Time to meet the cause of our misery. What is this place? Doesn't matter. Let's find the overseer.
Alrighty. This Alex is going to pay. Okay, let's see. This, I think I would rather...
That sluice changed the direction of the water.
Yeah, I think.
Where? I don't recognize the place.
I think I'd rather it be on the opposite side for when I play as Barry. Now this episode is actually, I think, even longer than 3. Especially Barry's part. Where is it? Oh. Duh. You shoot it.
It's already done. I've conquered fear and earned the right to become a god.
Come out from behind that glass so I can choke a god.
All that remains is one final test, one last threshold to cross.
Is she even listening to us?
My brother's escape was death. And soon, it will be mine as well. I will share in his fate, and then I will surpass him.
What are you trying to do?
Escape.
Just like that.
Warning. Confidentiality protocols initiated. Self-destruct sequence of the facility's upper spire will begin immediately. are currently situated in an affected area. Please remain calm.
We need to get out of here!
And let all the answers die with her? Fine.
Back to the elevator. Hurry!
Yeah, well, her crossing to the other side just grants her a different way to die. What a horrible monstrosity. Okay, where's the door at? Just passed it up. This place is coming down. We gotta get out of here.
There's a passage down below. Find another route.
All right. Let's see what. Yeah, this is... We got some of those... Some more of those glasps. I think it's down this ladder. Get a little slidey. Anyways, I'm gonna try that again.
You're right. I can't see it, but there's something in here with us.
What else is hiding in here?
Just keep your eyes peeled and go!
Wait a minute. I need that. Yeah, I knew. Okay, here we go. All right, once we get through here. Right, we fall down again. Okay. something. That's crazy.
Hang tight! I'll figure something out!
Push this out of the way. No. I was hoping there was a crate in here, but there's not.
Claire, open your eyes. Claire, wake up.
Claire.
Barry.
What happened to Moira? Was Moira with you?
Barry. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. I tried to save her. I should have.
No. Moira. Why, baby? Moira. Natalia? Are you okay? Hey, what happened? Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is that you're safe. Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I just got the wind knocked out of me. You know where Wesker went?
I think she's on the other side of the mountain.
All right. Then we better double back up the cliff.
Just got rid of all them. I have way too many.
That's a big sluice.
They use it to control the water flow. Building might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction.
All right.
This thing is huge.
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards. End of the road. We'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.
It looks ready to collapse, but I think we can still cross.
Wow, we're really high up.
That's right. Top of the world.
All right, after all that.
Damn it. must be the way into the mine.
Barry, there's a facility down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Is your memory coming back?
It's hard to describe. I don't remember this place, but it feels like I've been here.
Well, it's okay. These things take time. Don't push yourself. Half a year of chasing scraps. I won't stop until I have all the answers.
Let's see what we can make. Some fiery bombs.
Going down.
You will die, child.
It's coming from the bracelet.
The past will catch up with you, false one. And that is when you will die.
That's the She-Wesker, all right. Don't you worry. Together, we're stronger than her.
Alright, so we need some more bottles, is what we need.
Gas. You'd better stay here, sweetie.
No way. I'm going with you.
Are you sure you're up to it? All right. Hold your breath as long as you can. You don't want this crap in your lungs. Just goes down and down.
That's where she is.
Let's look for a way down. That's a ventilation system. If we can get it working, it might clear out the gas for us.
Accidentally wasted a magnum round, not meaning to.
Oh,
really makes me mad. I thought I had the handgun out and I accidentally shot that rot with a magnum round. That really is upsetting because I only had the two. Now I've only gotten one. Is it true? Yes, there is something over here. It's nothing that great. Make another three herbs, I guess. Let's go back. Okay, we still have that card to get. Well, that was a waste of time. I was hoping that that was going to be some ammo, but unfortunately, it's nothing but BP, which I don't need.
Wesker have it in for you?
I don't know. I only talked to her for a little while before I got really sleepy.
Then I guess the answers will have to come from her. Ugh. That's one nasty bowl of soup. Nice place to set up house.
It's like a movie. I wish I could live here.
Speak for yourself. I've had my fill of mansions.
Yeah, I like the Arklay Mountain. Okay, let's see. Let's not waste it this time. Okay, let's see what else we got going on. Anything hidden in the toilets? No, but there is. Thank you.
those things. Alex created them. All of them.
Okay, now that we got that, we can go back to where we just was.
You must be exhausted, Natalia. Need a break?
I'm okay, Barry. Thanks anyway.
Thank you. You know it?
I know I don't like it.
Damn it, my light. Just perfect.
I need a I think I'd be better off with the flamies because they continue to do damage. Have to switch it to 30 FPS or for whatever reason when going through this it soft locks Barry where he can't move.
How you felt now, Albert! trance?
Okay, we can switch it back now. And I don't know what the deal is with that particularly. I just know it's a thing that I've had to do every time I beat it. I don't know if there's some kind of fix out there for it or not. Now it's time to reload.
Moira!
You did all this for me?
Yeah. Sorry it took half a year. Fucking technology.
Fucking right up the ass.
Oversee this, bitch.
Fuck yeah!
Moira, I'm so sorry. You were in trouble.
And you came back with a chopper and a sniper rifle, and that's fucking awesome, so shut up!
Let me take care of this.
Are you sure you don't need me, Barry? I mean, Dad.
I'll always need you. But for now, I have this.
I'll cover you from the chopper!
Thank you.
So... what in the world? What in the world is going on in there? She is annoying. I kinda wish it would let you switch whenever you wanted.
Look, Moira, I know I should have let you have your space.
It's okay. I gave you plenty of reasons to worry.
You held your own out there, Moira.
Of course she did. She's a fucking Burton. Anyway, let's let these guys come in and clean up.
So, what are you gonna do now, Barry?
I'm gonna go back to being a father.
So, he's in China now?
However, at this time, we are unable to find all right. To the wide-scale terror
that well, tell Pierce to look after him.
As well as the tragedy that befell the city of Tall Oaks earlier this week. Authorities are struggling to stem the panic that has taken hold of China. The UN anti-terrorist...
Excuse me. Hey, Polly, you see my jacket over there?
Natalia, are you upstairs? Come on down and get ready.
A cage went in search of a bird. But now, the bird is gone. The bird has changed.
Well, that wraps up this campaign series playthrough. That's it took longer than I thought it would, because it has been a couple of months since I've played through the campaign. But anyways, I hope whoever watches this me replaying the series, I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please leave a like and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.